I were dying to meet him.
Oh my gosh, how Donna! I bet your mom's going nuts over this wedding.
I've been dying for you guys to get here. I have a secret, and you're the only ones I can tell.
Oh my god, you're pregnant!
No. I invited my dad to the wedding. Your dad!
You mean you finally found him?
Not exactly. Look, I found this in Mom's desk.
Sophie, you're not supposed to go around reading your mom's diary? No, she's supposed to go around reading yours.
I know, but look, 1979, it's the one she kept the year she got pregnant with me. You know how she won't talk about my dad? She says she can't remember, but listen. July 17th, what a night. After the show, Sam rode me over to the little island. We danced on the beach, and we kissed on the beach. And dot, dot, dot. What? Dot, dot, dot? That's what they did in the olden days. Sam's the one. I know he is. I've never felt like this before.
About to see when water's edge?
Yes! Donna knows I don't do walking.
Well, we are looking with the tie, Washington.
For one night, and one night only, Donna!
Thank you. I'm glad to get off that boat.
That was nothing. You should try a kayak in the Okavango swamps.
Oh yes, I've read your book, A Bloke in a Boat in Lost Swamp.
Thanks, Harry. I heard it sold a copy somewhere.
Travel books are my passion, a distraction from the daily rigors of the London rush hour.
You two want to know something interesting? You see this taverna?
I'm rather impressed. I remember old Hutt here. I was dreading bedding down with the goats.
Give me goats before camels. There was this one time in the Kalahari, the sun was beating down.
Sorry to interrupt, Indiana, but the point is, this is my taverna. I built it. Well, I designed it. Drew up the plans, what, 21 years ago? I can't believe she's actually come and built the damn thing.
Who?
Donna. Who else? It was something I scribbled on the back of a menu. I had no idea.
How do you know it's yours?
Buildings are like, they're like babies. You always know your own.
I wouldn't know anything about babies. I've been living out of a backpack my entire life.
The Happy Wanderer, eh? Do you think the island will inspire some prose?
I hope so. When I got the wedding invite, I sold my editor a piece on childhood haunts. Revisit it.
Were you born here?
I was born in the U.S., but my mother's Greek. No, the only time I came to Greece was to visit my great aunt on the mainland. That was 21 years ago.
So now, you can learn about Sam's Taverna, and the tourists will flock.
No, I think it should remain the secret idol I've always remembered.
Yeah, well, maybe if you lived here, the idol would be the boatload of tourists with big bucks.
At least I'm gonna have some staff then. Where is everybody?
Good afternoon, can I help you?
Hi, I'm Bill Austin. You have a room for me?
Bill Austin?
I'm Bright, Harry Bright.
Harry? So you must be...
Sam Carmichael. You are expecting us.
Yes? Yes! Sorry! I'll get the keys.
Charming, but I hope I get the chance to get my tongue around a little Greek. I haven't spoken for 21 years.
21 years? You know, this is beginning to feel like a setup. Hey Bill, here's a story for you. Three men, strangers, receive an invitation to a wedding. They're invited to a place they haven't seen for 21 years by a woman they haven't seen for 21 years. Why are they here?
That's not bad. All right, Mary, spill. What's torn you away from the Bank of England?
Is this an interview? All right, well, for me, Donna's invitation brought back many happy memories. Bloody Nora!
Is that a quote?
No, I know this guitar. HB, Headbanger. That's what they used to call me in those days. And DS, Donna Sharon. I bought this for her. £10 in my Johnny Rotten t-shirt. So now who says I'm an unadventurous old stick in the mud?
Who?
My other half. A big house, a fast car, and a season ticket. Chelsea Football Club is enough for some people, is it? They want the Great White Hunter too. Well, I can do spontaneity. That's why I'm here. Donna knew my wild side. I was an exchange student in Paris for you, and I just followed her Greece spontaneously. Thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. We used to sing this one. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty. What would life be without a song or dance? What are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me.
Donna's daughter.
Yes.
Wow.
I thought you looked familiar. It's Sophie. Sophia?
It's just Sophie.
No. Sophia's the Greek. I have a great aunt Sophia.
I was named after a Sophia.
Where's Donna? I want to see her. Thank her for the invitation.
Yes, it's very kind of her to remember us.
No, you can't. You're a secret. I sent the invitations. Mom doesn't know.
But why?
I guess I just thought she'd be thrilled if I invited you all.
are you telling me that Donna didn't invite me?
No, she didn't. So just pretend you're here for a holiday. She'll get such a lovely surprise when she sees you at my wedding. You can let her in on the secret then.
Sophie.
Mother says I was a dancer before I could walk.
What if you made a mistake?
She said I began to sing long before I could talk. And I've often wondered, how did it all start? We found out that nothing can capture a heart like a melody can. Well, whoever it was, I'm a fan, so I say thank you for
I'm
thought I'd just drop in and say hi.
Oh, this is so inconvenient.
Why?
Because one of the local girls is getting married tomorrow, and I just don't have the staff to pull. You'd all be much more comfortable on the mainland.
No, not at all. Bill's used to suffering for his art. The headbanger here, he's the last word at spontaneous.
What about you?
I get to see the island. You know how much it meant to me.
Well, I'd love to stop and chew over old times, but I have to go clean out my handbag.
H2O.